All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Jeff, we need to go.
Damn it. Eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The woman I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I comprehend the full potential of her decision. Through her death, I was created. Through my birth, her thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as she gave direction to the ones who followed her. The ones who helped her achieve her purpose. Now my purpose. To right the wrongs of the past. To provide a voice for those too weak to speak for themselves. The woman I was knew that she could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will restore what the many have fought for. I will lead an army that none will dare oppose. I will protect, defend. I will destroy those who threaten the future of the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who fought. So that the many could survive. And I will keep a watchful eye over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the woman I once was. The woman who fought to become the one who could lead the many.